Hello, my dear subscribers, if you are even watching. How is it possible that I've got, 127 subscribers and only 20 views? How? I want to know, man. So what are we going to do in this episode? Very exciting things, actually. Just let me stock up on valuable supplies, that we're going to need for this epic adventure that we're gonna go through today. Are you guys excited? Probably not, because I have not explained what the adventure is. My bad. Okay, so what we're gonna do today is finally we're gonna travel to the bone mass boss, the swamp boss, which is going to be very exciting, let me tell you. That's what we're gonna do today. But I just realized, oh shit. Well, shit, I need this. Long ship. I could go for a carve, but since it's such a long journey, I think I need a long ship. And I have everything almost. I just need iron nails. So, iron nails. Yeah, 20. So I need, 80 more. Okay, well, I'll soon be back. But I first need to collect all those iron nails, so yeah, I'll be back. Alright guys, I've finally got all the requirements that I need to make a long ship. Okay, one. I got fine wood, I got nails. Deer hide. Wait, I have got nails. Deer hide, ancient bark, okay. Damn, long ship needs a lot of things, doesn't it? I think we are good. Okay. This is so exciting. I'm gonna create my first long ship in this game. Let me eat first, and then let's make our journey to the long ship. And I don't want to lose it this time. Okay guys, oh, I need workbench. Oh, I need wood. Ah, this is so anticlimactic. Cool. Oh my god, this is so huge. Oh my god, look at it. Shit, this is enough to fit 10 people, right? Wow. Oh, I can't wait to use it. Okay, let me mark this on the map. Boat. Cool. My first longship, guys. How does it look? Like a true Viking, right? Nice. Okay, I'll be back for this boat. For now, that's all I wanted to do. I don't have time to, make my way to the boss right now. I will record tomorrow because today I've got some stuff to do, so. But I'm so excited. I can't wait to use this. So when I record tomorrow, I'm gonna edit all the clips together. And it'll be one epic video making my journey to the boss. So till then, keep waiting for my videos and keep subscribing, I guess. Alright guys, I'm finally in my longship boat. Oh my god, I'm so excited to use this. So we need to make our way till here. So let's go! Finally! Now on my way to Bone Mass, to the Swamp Monster. Let's go! Oh my god, this is so fast! Shit, I'm actually scared. Oh. So quick. Sonic speed! Bro, at this rate, I'm gonna make it to Bone Mass in like, 15 minutes? 20 minutes? This is going so fast. Oh my god, there is a storm coming. Are you serious at this point? Right as I was venturing out. Oh, this is a long journey. It's a very long journey. My god, that's a shark? What is that? What is that? Oh, shit. Shit! It's coming towards me. Oh. That's a sea monster. No, I don't want to mess with it. Come on, I'm too scared because of sea monsters, okay? No. Nope, that's not my thing to do. Okay? Please. I'm so scared of sea monsters. Well, I'll be back for it. Right now, I've got a mission to do, so... No. I'm going against the wind. Shit. Okay, lower the sails. What was that? That was like a sea reptile or sea dragon or something. That was so cool. Bro, even in the lowest speed, it's so fast. This is the best boat in the game, so what do you expect, right? It's such a long journey. Do you guys want something to eat? Can I interest you? Oh, what is that? That's one of those crustacean islands, right? Oh no. I gotta get into this one. Because it gives you crust. Something. It gives you something. Which is valuable, so... Oh, I'm not sure I want to go on this island. Oh! Oh shit! Oh! Ah! Oh! Shit! Oh shit! No. Turn around! Freaking turn around! Oh shit. Go away! What are you? It's dying so quick though. Ow! Stop hurting my boat! Just go away. I don't like you, okay? I don't want you here. No, I'm hurting my boat. It's gonna die soon. No, I missed again. No! Is my boat alright? That's all I wanna know. Can I repair it? Oh, crafting station. I need crafting station. I can't even talk. Shit, I don't have a crafting station. Shit, I need to like find some island or something. Okay, let me mine this real quick. Oh my god. I don't like sea monsters, okay? Especially serpents. They scare me a lot. Shit, that was adrenaline. I can't even talk. Is that all out of it? Just one more. No, I don't have enough stamina. Come on. You're almost there. Serpent meat? Ew, I don't want that. That serpent scared the shit out of me. Okay, I'm not waiting for anyone now. Let's go. There are loads of different serpents in this water. I'm not messing with that. Valheim, stop scaring me, okay? This is not funny. My soul left my body. Okay, let's go. I'm with the wind now. Let's go. To bone mass. To the boss. I'm so fast. Sonic speed. No more serpents. No more sea monsters. How much health does it give me? I obviously can cook this, right? I'm coming from you, bone mass. Be prepared. Because I'm prepared. I prepared a lot, actually, for this journey. For this epic journey. You know, I made a long ship. I made a portal. I'm now going to make a portal on that island. I collected a lot of resources. I fought a serpent. Man, that's achievable. That's achievement right there. That was so like an adrenaline. I can't talk. What do you call it? That was such an energy rush, right? Because this is the first time I saw a serpent in this game. I was not sure that there are sea monsters in this game. I was like a little skeptic about it, but... Oh, that's no, I'm not waiting for that. Nope. I want to settle on this island for a little while. Because I want to repair my boat. So let's just settle on this island for a little while. And then we'll... Hey, planes! Okay, this is a new terrain. Should I settle on this island? I got a bad feeling about this. Okay, stop. Stop. Calm down. You can calm down. What is that? That's a bonfire. There are fire people living on this island. Okay, planes. It looks beautiful though. I don't have a good feeling about this because there are like fire people living on this island. I've fought these kind of people before. But I just need wood. I shouldn't get distracted. Just need wood. What is this? Oh, what is this? What is this? What is this? What is this? Oh my god, what is that? Are those alive? I thought those were trees. They're like camouflaged and everything. Oh, please just let me collect wood. I come in peace. I don't want to hurt you guys. I'm not looking for trouble. Okay. So please, let me collect wood. That's it. Oh my god, that's a monster. That's a monster, guys. Those are orcs. Oh my god. Please don't come to me. Hey, I come in peace. Please. Guys. Shit. No. That's it. I'm getting the hell out of here. Come on. Oh, they can swim. Oh. Just get out of here. Come on. You can do this. I don't care. I just wanna go out of here. That's a stupid island. That's a horrible island. Come on, please let me settle somewhere. I just need wood to But my boat is in bad condition. I think I have to settle here. Guys, I think I have to, guys, okay? Okay, I'll be quick. Just give me wood. I just need 10 wood. I can't pick it up? Are you serious? No, please don't do this to me. Oh, no, this is bad. Okay, what I will do? I will throw some of these fine wood. Okay. Right. I'll pick up all the wood that I can get. I just need one more. Cool, that I think that's enough. And then I will quickly go to my boat, make a freaking workbench. Come on. I have got no intention of setting on this island. And then repair my boat real quick. There we go. Cool. And then quickly make my way back to collect my fine wood. Come on. Give it to me. What? How can I be carrying too much? There we go. Where is the ladder? Okay, here we go. Get back. So it's showing me that its location is somewhere here. Is it in this swamp? Maybe I should make my way around it and then see. That is so beautiful, look at it. Full moon, so beautiful. Also creepy at the same time. Okay, I think I made it, guys. This is already looking promising. Wow, I should take a screenshot of this. Look at it. So beautiful. I think I made it, guys. Yeah. Okay, so this is the area of bone mass. Okay, I'm gonna stop here. Let me mark this on the map. Boat. Okay. It's too dark. I need to make like a temporary house, right? What is that? I should go and kill them. They don't look that threatening, so Those are orcs, right? I see them all around the place. Okay, I come to kill you. Be ready. Fooling. That's your name, really? Fooling? You're not fooling anyone. Die! Oh my god, they're so strong. They're so strong. They're so...